Introducing BIMIL's new add-in, Smart Tab View. When multiple projects use the same view name, it can be hard to tell which project each tab belongs to. In such cases, the first feature, Color by Project, helps you easily distinguish between them. Go to the Smart Tab View menu, enable Color by Project, choose your preferred color, and click Save. You'll see that the open views in Revit are now color-coded by their respective documents. You can customize how the color appears in the settings. Instead of background colors, you can apply colors to the borders and adjust the border width. Dark mode is also supported in Revit 2024 and later. The second feature is the context menu. Enable the context menu in the Smart Tab View menu and click Save. Now, right-click on an active tab to access the context menu. The context menu provides quick access to six key features. Let's explore the main features. Close other views of this document is useful for organizing when too many tab views are open. The Reopen Closed View feature lets you reopen recently closed views, just like in a web browser. Download Smart Tab View from BIMIL and manage your Revit tab views with ease.